Hello and welcome to Kid Centric Homes. I'm Varun Gupta, Director, Ashiana Housing Limited, and today I'll walk you through the concept of Kid Centric Homes. All of us as parents hope and desire that we can give our children the best upbringing possible. हम सब यही चाहते हैं हमारे बच्चों को वो opportunities मिले, वो experiences मिले जो हमें ना मिल सके. इसके लिए ये बहुत जरूरी है कि हमारे बच्चे कहाँ रहें और कहाँ स्कूल जाएं. But unfortunately हम सिर्फ इसी पर फोकस करते हैं कि हमारे बच्चे किस स्कूल में जाते हैं. जब वो घर आते हैं तो टीवी देखते हैं, मोबाइल पे खेलते हैं, क्योंकि जहाँ पर हम रहते हैं वहाँ का इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर ऐसा होता है कि बच्चे को स्पोर्ट्स खेल सके या फिर किसी क्लास के लिए जा सके. अगर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर होता है तो बहुत एक्सपेंसिव होता है या बहुत दूर होता है. और अक्सर ये देखा जाता है जब हस्बैंड वाइफ दोनों वर्किंग हो तो बच्चों को लेके जाने के लिए टाइम नहीं. दैट्स व्हाई we thought that we'll build a project where all those activities and infrastructure are inside. At Ashiana Kid Centric Home, we have multiple activities to keep your children engaged so they can use their after-school time productively and constructively. Now I will walk you through the five pillars of Kid Centric Home. The first pillar of Kid Centric Homes is international standard facilities and amenities. The amenities at Kid Centric Homes have been built to provide your children with opportunities to explore multiple avenues. We have open and green spaces where children can connect with nature. We have world-class sports facilities, including indoor badminton courts where your children can play badminton irrespective of the weather. We have synthetic tennis courts, skating rinks where your children will learn to fall and get up again, swimming pools where your children will learn how to overcome their fear and take risks. Children who play sports are not only physically fitter and healthier, they also think quicker under pressure. They are creative and find out-of-the-box solutions. They also learn the value of sportsmanship and how to win and lose. And on top of sports facilities, we also have a learning hub where we conduct multiple activities like music, dance, theater, art and craft, robotics, and tuition classes. Research shows that there is only one thing common to all the successful CEOs in the world, that they all read. Therefore, we have gone ahead and created a reading hub. All children love to read. What is missing is the access to books that they like to read. Our reading hub is stocked with books appropriate for different age groups and encourages children to develop a reading habit early on, so that they become more successful in their careers. The second pillar of kid-centric homes are our processes that encourages learning and development. We consulted experts that helped design the Live and Learn program at Ashiana. Hearth Education Advisors are a UK and Delhi-based education consulting firm, which has designed Live and Learn programs in 9 countries. We have specialized coaches and multiple activities, which are a mix of left and right brain activities such as sports, dance, music, theater, and art and craft. Research shows that the children who learn music early will also do well in academics. Music and mathematics are highly intertwined. By understanding beat, rhythm, and scales, children are learning how to divide, create fractions, and recognize patterns. They also learn how to think creatively, which makes them better performers at work. Apart from these activities, we also organize special events, workshops, and excursions periodically. For example, we organized a storytelling workshop with artists from Delhi and a photography workshop with one of the leading photographers of India. The third pillar of Kid-Centric Homes is our platform to showcase talent. Different children have different skills, and giving them the platform to showcase their talent develops their confidence, motivates them to do better, and also develops the spirit of competitiveness. At Ashiana Kid Centric Homes, we organize various competitions like Inter-Ashiana Badminton Competition, Sit and Draw Competition. We conduct various events where children perform, dance, music, skits, etc. The purpose of these events is to encourage the kids not only to perform on stage, but also more importantly, to perform better in life. The fourth pillar of kid-centric homes is maintenance. The infrastructure and facilities are indeed world-class, but they remain well-maintained because of the dedicated maintenance team of Ashiana. They not only maintain the infrastructure well, but they also organize the Live and Learn program and the various events I spoke about earlier. They are the backbone of Kid Centric Homes. We organize multiple training programs and sessions for the maintenance team, including technical training, behavioral training, and soft skill training. The fifth pillar of Kid Centric Homes are the activities that reinforce values. Every quarter, we take one value as a theme and make it part of all the activities. For example, last quarter, we had happiness all around as a value, where kids shared their instances and stories of how they made others happy. For example, a foreign returned child learned to sing bhajans to make her dadi happy. All these simple little things can go on a long way to make us better human beings. The five pillars of kid-centric homes come together to create an environment, a mahal, that fosters physical, emotional, and intellectual growth of children, that transforms them into well-rounded individuals. To make them ready for the future, where they will be winners at the workplace and also have diverse and multiple interests.
Ashiana Umang, behtar parvarish ka pata, near Mahindra SEZ. Flat starting at Rs. 35 lakhs. Call 88248 88248.